Spider-Man first encountered the Green Goblin in issue 14. Spider-Man saw something in the sky, so he decided to check it out. The Green Goblin then told Spider-Man that he wanted Spider-Man to star in a movie with him, and Spider-Man agreed. At the site of the filming, he realized it was a trap and then beat up everyone, which is when the Hulk showed up. The Green Goblin jumped on his glider and escaped.